So let me ask you about hiring. So I have one thing about hiring someone. You know, when we as entrepreneurs want to hire someone, our realization hota hai ki, you know, somebody will come on board and suddenly magic will happen and suddenly all our time and effort will get reduced and this person will be suddenly very, very effective. Guys, it cannot be further from the truth. So be clear when you hire that your first 120 days that you would be involved with the person, you're actually going to spend more time in your business and more time training this person than you would have actually spent. So if you're spending 8 hours a day, you're normally now going to spend 10 hours a day because you're coaching and training someone to get on board. The point is, the whole purpose of getting this person on board is so that after a period of these 120 days, your time is going to get reduced. He or she will take charge of things that you are doing, so your workload can reduce. But be very clear on this. Most people do not have this clarity. It took me a long time to get it. So when you recruit somebody, you have to invest the time. Only then you're going to get your time back. Thank you.